Today is Friday, 7 July 2017.
Okay, so now the fix is here. I take these stitches off here.
Okay, Kara, have a nice weekend, Warren Senior.
Warren.
Okay, I'm gonna do this and finish this going.
We can start next week. We can finish next week.
Well, you know how to do the purl.
No.
You just purl across.
Can you do purl?
And then you knit across.
No, I don't know.
Well, we'll just.
I can wait for next week.
Take care, guys.
I can wait second row.
Six. Okay.
Second row is purl row. Third row is knit row. I can wait next week. I can take off or over as I start again. I jot down hips, jot down first row. I can done that, but next
two, four, we can six,
second row and third row.
Yeah, the purl row and the knit row are really easy. This is the one you have to concentrate on.
Yeah.
Once you got that one, it's easy, like doing the purl and the knit.
I want to see me.
Okay, I just want to count this here so I have. So you can do like the purl row and the knit row after this.
Not today, but today I want to see me.
Okay, this is right here. I'll just count on here. 36 stitches on the needle, okay? If you do this right, you have 36 stitches on the needle. Okay,
I, for right now, 36. I 36, I knit one. I slap knit one, right?
Okay, we did this one.
Okay, I knit one. My needle needs to be like that, right? The same.
Yeah.
And then
one.
Like that?
Yeah. One. You got 36 stitches on your needle?
Oh, I have to be like that.
No. Knit. Yeah, that's knit. Yeah.
Like that?
Yeah, that's right.
One.
Yeah, that's good, yeah. We might have to get going in about 5 minutes, but I'll
knit one and then.
Okay.
Knit two together. I usually done everything and make it looser. But I will done this half.
You can do this on here.
Okay? Next week I'll show you
the purl row and the knit row. These are easier. Because you just knit or purl across.
Together.
Yeah. Together. Yeah. That's all right, don't worry. You'll get your tension after you knit.
Okay, after that, you get together and one stitch by half.
Then you knit 5 stitches, yeah.
One stitch by half, one.
And I'm going to be taking some Friday. Next Friday, I'll be here. Okay, that's the vacation day when I need to do stuff. It's about 8 the same month. So we're going to take Friday, so that's 10
Friday. Oh, did you work on those dishcloths? The yellow and the orange?
Yeah.
Did you make dishcloths?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, that's great.
Not for a long time.
Pull back into one stitch. I'll be quiet. I'll let you do it.
Pull back.
Yeah.
And then,
when I was spray painting yesterday, too, I was holding the cat so long. It's just like I didn't get a grip on anything.
Yeah.
You hold the pen so it's hard.
And then miss.
I would think.
But it's too
foul. is that going okay so far?
Seems to be, yes. But I'm still at the one.
No, that's fine. Hey, you go through it. And if you need more practice, of course, that's fine, right?
Yes.
And go to, after that, we together.
Yeah.
Another good resource, just in case, you know, this might be useful to you. Have you ever been on Khan Academy? It's K-H-A-N Academy. Academy.org.
If you could be good, I didn't give you.
It's a massive.
You need to get it twice?
No, I didn't.
Most of them now, you and I have been in a lifetime. However, we need to make stuff, we need to do stuff. And all others with old videos and of course you can make, you know, it's short, right?
Okay, now.
Needs
what we find out.
Showing you all what you know.
I know.
It really is very good.
You catch on fast.
I haven't had it very recently.
When you're busy.
You
did fast and you worked very diligently to.
Okay, and then well, that's a different problem.
Yes, no, exactly. I'm just saying for anyone who likes that approach too, you know, because some people, yeah, they're more comfortable with it. Repeat the computer, so you can look at any way you have access to the internet. Yeah, I've just gone on their website because they've changed a few things, but they have a search bar, I'll show you. So I just type in Khan Academy or okay, if you have a search bar, let's see if it's playing.
It's
basically multi.
Knit one, purl purl to end the row, knit one.
Yes, I think so.
Okay, so knit one, okay, into the stitch.
Yes.
And knit one like this, like that. That's knit one.
Like that.
Yeah. Now you purl. You do a purl. And the purl, you pull off the knit one stitch. And you purl. You bring it in front. The wool in front.
Yeah.
Okay, and then put the needle into the stitch like that. Right. And go around. Around. Yeah, that's a purl. Yeah. So you purl to the end of the row.
So there's a video on here.
Purl to the end of the row.
So the introduction
for division.
Like that, right?
Oh, I'll watch you again. Okay. Purl to the end of the row.
And then I do like that.
Like that, yeah. And then purl, put the needle, so the needle comes in front. Like that. And put the wool around. That's a purl. Right, yeah.
Why I go back? They did not say it.
You knit one, and you purl across stitches. Purl across the stitches.
You see, I
purl. You go, put the wool in front, and then put this. And then around.